We're following a developing story in Northeast Philadelphia. Woodrow Wilson Middle School on Cottman Avenue is on lockdown right now. Police tell us that a 14-year-old student brought live ammunition into the school. A police search dog is on location. We'll continue to bring you the latest as we learn more.